Good evening. Welcome back to my live music at home concerts. I'm going to start playing tonight with the piano sonata number 417 by Domenico Scarlatti, and then I will play some jazz standards as time allows. This particular piece is wonderful and extremely ornate, and just like in Baroque architecture, the amount of ornaments in Scarlatti's case, the trills, the more dense, the shorter trills, the grace notes, is so overwhelming that sometimes you do not see the architecture behind all of the ornamentation. But it's wonderful and beautiful, and I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. I love playing those things.
They're so much fun. Little scary when you realize how many of numbers are going into playing them, but yes. Those are milestones in music, and the next tune I'm playing, which is a jazz tune, is called Milestones, and it's written by Miles Davis, whose name is a milestone in music overall, not just in jazz. And I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Next piece I'm playing is a wonderful ballad, also more contemporary jazz than traditional. This one is called You've Changed. Looking forward to playing this. I hope you enjoy. Absolutely gorgeous piece of music. I want to play one more. This is Charlie Parker's standard. It's called Buzzy. It's a blues. It has a wonderful, it's got a wonderful melody, which like 100 of blueses that Charlie Parker wrote, all of them have very distinct character to the melody. They're not just something to get away from using the blues progression. Surprisingly, they have much, much character. What I'm gonna intend to do is try to take the character from that melody and use that in the solo. So you build the entire piece based on Charlie Parker's notes, not necessarily just the blues chord progression as sometimes we tend to do. I hope you enjoy my journey.
Thank you.
Buzzy by Mr. Charlie Parker. If you are a musician and you're listening to this, you'd realize what Parker did. There's a bunch of major sevens on everything. And then there's also, partially they are the results of moving chord progressions around and trying to find the note that's in the middle. Partially is because he likes that. He likes the conflict because blues seldom has major seven in anywhere. This one does. It's called Buzzy. It's buzzy like fuzzy, buzzy. I love that tune. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you so much for liking messages, emails, reposts, PayPals, cash apps. I don't remember what else is there, probably nothing, but thank you more than anything for listening and come back tomorrow night. I'll play a different set of music as always. Till then.